My name is Ella Hundegger. I'm a chemical engineer working at the pilot plants department, the so-called Technikum, at the OMV refinery Schwechat. My job is to test procedures for our commercial plants at the refinery. To support OMV's transformation, alternative and sustainable energy sources must be identified and tested. And the first steps always take place here at the Technikum. The climate crisis is here and it's real, so we have to act. That's why it is so important to test new technologies, as they actually can help us solve the issues faced today. I'm glad to be working at OMV, where I can contribute to shaping a better future through the research and development work we do in the pilot plants department.